Now we have to discuss the lesser sac. First of all, we will revise along with the greater curvature. There is attachment of greater momentum. Along with the lesser curvature, it gives attachment to the lesser momentum. Now that lesser sac, it is nothing but the omental bursa. That lesser sac, it is a potential space of that peritoneal cavity, lies exactly posterior to the stomach. We already discussed about the stomach. So that stomach has anterior superior and posterior inferior surface. So it lies exactly posterior to the stomach, exactly posterior to the lesser omentum, and posterior to the liver, posterior surface of liver, along with the caudate lobe. This is the location of lesser sac. Again, posterior to the stomach, posterior to the lesser omentum, and posterior to the liver. Now we have to see the boundaries of that lesser sac. So anterior boundary, it is formed by the posterior surface of stomach along with its covering peritoneum. Then posterior layer of that lesser omentum and that caudate lobe along with its peritoneum. It forms the anterior boundary of lesser sac. Okay, now posterior boundary. So posterior boundary, that posterior boundary, it is formed by, as we know, that peritoneum, third layer of peritoneum. For that we have to see the vertical tracing of that section, vertical section pass of that peritoneum. You can able to understand the boundaries of lesser sac. Again, along with transverse mesocolon, superior surface of transverse colon, it forms the posterior boundary of lesser sac. On its right side of that lesser sac, there is one opening. That opening is called foramen of Winslow or epiploic foramen. See, this is the opening. That opening communicate with the lesser sac and greater sac. This is opening. Okay, so this space is closed. There is only one area which is communicate with greater sac, that is foramen of Winslow, as we already seen in this video. See, this is foramen of Winslow. So as we know, it has recesses. So exactly posterior to the lesser omentum or at caudate lobe, there is a vestibule of lesser sac. If you trace inferiorly at the posterior surface of stomach, at that level there is a inferior recess of lesser sac. If you trace towards the left side, there will be the splenic recess. Superiorly, there will be the superior recess along with the posterior surface of liver, as we already discussed. And on its right side, we already discussed, that is foramen of Winslow. Again, see, this is foramen of Winslow, and that forceps lies within the foramen of Winslow.